8 years I've been doing this, and I've never vocalised on stage. Tonight, at the Usher Hall, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to change that with my tribute to the kingdom. That's Fife. That's where lots of people stay. Some people work in Edinburgh, the boat house in Dalgetty Bay. But I know if I want to go to Ochtertool, I turn off the M90 and join the A92. I said that's Fife. And as funny as it may seem, they've got two wee places on the coast called Pitt and Weem. One time I took the ferry to Zeebrugge Town, and it, but can't do that no more, cause they closed it down. I've been to Dunfermline, Glenrothes, Crossgates, Buckhaven, Cowan and Beef too, Auchtermuchty, Kirkcaldy, Kinghorn, Lochgelly, even Aberdour. Each time I find myself staring Methil in the face, I pick myself up and get the f*** out of that place. That's Fife. I tell you, I can't deny it. I saw a caravan in Lower Largo. Man, I'm gonna buy it. And if you're hungry and you don't think it's going too far, let's go to Anstruther's award-winning fish and chip bar. I've been to Dunfermline, Glenrothes, Crossgates, Buckhaven, Cowan and Beef too, Auchtermuchty, Kirkcaldy, Kinghorn, Lochgelly, even Aberdour. Each time I find myself staring Methil in the face, I pick myself up and get the f*** out of the place. That's Fife. And I can't deny it. I've heard so much about Jackie O's, but I've never tried it. I love the kingdom from Ballingrey to Rosyth, because I broadcast across Edinburgh, the Lothians, and Fife. That's Fife. Oh yes. Oh yes. We love Fife.